you have found your
Nothing broke. Welcome to WEFT. This is WEF Sessions on 90.1 FM Champaign. And as I said a few minutes ago, our guests tonight are tried and true. Some of them have been here before in various capacities, but could we have like a roll call of who's in the band, please?
My name is Joe on guitar.
Woo!
Yeah. Yay, Joe.
I'm Brian Andrew Dallas, also on guitar.
Woo!
I'm Dustin Oak, I'm on bass.
Will Newton playing drums.
Woo! Joe, I'm playing guitar and singing a little bit.
Woo!
Brian on the keys and tambourine.
Woo!
Mike, did that go through okay? Okay. I was just noticing most people have mics, and I didn't want you left out. Yeah, I thought I remembered that in the 11 years I've hosted this show, we'd had a Brian and a Joe on before. So,
Yes.
So do you guys have any upcoming shows that you want to plug maybe more than once during the hour?
Oh, I hope so.
Well,
February 6th, I think.
Oh,
February,
wow.
Yeah,
February?
Well, you know, I hate to say this, but I already have a prior commitment February 6th.
Fair.
So
fair.
That's
it's a good thing we're here now.
Yes.
February 6th?
I have no idea. That is so far off, I don't even have my plans for November worked out. So, heck, I don't know that I have my plans for this week all the way worked out.
Yeah, we're taking a minute to record some stuff. And
yeah, we just finished a micro tour, so.
Oh, do you want to talk about it, any?
We played two shows this past weekend, so.
It's very micro.
Yeah.
How far did you go?
Danville.
Okay. We'll just keep it Danville and not say what state, and then it could be as exotic as people imagine.
Yeah,
you know the guys in ZXO. They played here pretty recently, but yeah, we played with them at Cowboy Monkey, and then someplace in Danville that was a neat like video game shop.
Oh, cool!
How fun is that?
It was rad. A lot of old toys that brought back some memories. It was neat.
And do you have booking information, web presence that you want to tell all the hipsters about?
Yeah, we are kind of an off the grid band as of now.
We have a Facebook page. We do have a Facebook page.
How do people find the ampersand AND? How do they spell it?
I think it is ampersand, right?
I think so.
Tried True Band, something like that, or
yeah, I don't know. Yeah.
Nobody knows the secret.
I don't know what
oh,
the,
yes.
The series of tubes in your ears that make you hear stuff.
The secret of the mystery will not be unlocked until Mike Feldman, I think, already has a link to it somewhere. So only the sound engineer behind glass knows the secret. It's safe with him.
Though. There's another tried and true band out there that is not
us. There's a few.
What's the one?
Well, I hope we're advertising the right ones.
Hard to say.
We may never know. So,
hey, it's my birthday, Todd, and I'm here.
Yes,
I'm
yes.
Jez Vine is butting in on the show. Because I don't have to go to sleep tomorrow.
Right. So.
I know you're happy to have me here, Todd.
Yes.
She's getting a tambourine solo later.
Yep.
That's right, they said.
Tuned.
They would try. We will. Thank you, Todd.
And I would invite you. I know you said there's a lot to talk about, but if you at any if now or at any point you want to do two in a row, I don't have to break in, but I appreciate knowing I can if you want me to. So
chatting. Feel free to come in. Yeah.
So on that note, please stay tuned to WEFT Web Sessions for Tried and True. As you can hear from the whoops and hollers, there is no enthusiasm in the studio right now. No, these guys are whipping people into a frenzy. It's nice. Or we just have very frenzied people. Yeah, person. Well, it's not everybody's birthday, so... anyway, tried and true here on Web Sessions, and let's see. We did shows. Tell us more about your upcoming record that you're working on.
It's a concept album, really.
Tis not a concept. It could be a concept album.
Hard to say, really.
I don't know. You want to tackle it, anybody?
Oh.
It's a slow process.
Yeah, I think it'll probably end up being several smaller releases, I would think we record a few songs.
Keep them wanting more.
Sure, yeah.
Yeah, we, so this guy over on Keys and I, Brian, we're opening a studio downtown in the I4C building. You know that place?
Wait, you're opening a what?
A recording studio.
Oh, okay.
In the I4C building. It's
Institute for Creativity?
Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah, it's
we were just
building.
Talking about that at the meeting earlier tonight.
Oh, really?
Not you opening a business, but about the Institute
but
for Creativity.
Yeah, so. It's really neat. They the cool thing about the studio is that on the other side of our space is there's the venue that they've been putting shows on in.
Right.
And it's an amazing space. Huge ceilings, no parallel walls.
And all ages, right?
Yeah, all ages. It sounds great in there, so we get to snake in there and record stuff. So, it's kind of going to be one of our first projects. We're calling our studio CU Sound Studios.
Okay.
Yeah.
Well, congratulations.
Under construction, we have a general contractor. He also plays bass.
This guy.
And I'm guessing, actually, that's neither a Brian nor a Joe. Dustin, right?
That's a Dustin. Yeah. But as Joe was saying, it was kind of a long... It's going to take a bit. There's a... Dustin just adopted a kid. This guy's got a daughter. This guy's got a new son. This guy's got two new kids. Me and
five kids between the six of us.
Video games.
If you can make that relationship work.
Where is your dad rock?
Yeah, it's dad rock.
I'm assuming the kids aren't shared evenly among the six of you. Like you know, you have them 1 week.
We all live in one house, and
yeah.
We see him kind of a lot.
That might be a lot easier.
That could be like a 2000s version of the Monkees, I guess, is, you know, three men.
We're going to treat them more like the Jacksons. We're just
oh, dear.
Milk them for as much money as we can get and then get them the hell out.
Are they all named LaToya?
Not yet.
Okay.
Yet. You know, we got time.
I like dad rock. I think that's a good genre for us.
Rad doc. Rad yep. Doc. Speaking of kids.
Yes.
Speaking of kids. This next song is called To Raise a Son.
Oh, well, that's appropriate.
That works out. Oh, that's me.
We'll be right back. physical, keep you from harm. When I grow, see my blood warm. When I feel it cold, keep you from harm.
Demo of this online somewhere. Search through the internet to find it.
Thank you.
do you guys got going on tomorrow? Anything?
I think what we need to do is play that slow jam, you know, the Joe and Joe jam.
All right.
That's a good idea.
We're going to slow things down a bit.
I got to tune this up.
I got to put on KB. Well, we got to talk while Joe tunes.
All right.
Todd's coming out. Joe will tune.
Walk away.
Sounds like a plan.
Just
oh, okay.
Not for these two. Just us.
So, while the rest of you want to talk, what do you want to talk about?
Hard to say, really.
Recipes, lawyer jokes, mother-in-law jokes, Canadian election.
Recipes kind of piqued my interest.
What did?
Recipes. It's fall. There's a lot of good fall recipes.
Soups.
What was that?
Apple cider and tequila.
Does mezcal work?
What's that?
Does mezcal work or instead of tequila?
What is that?
They're similar. They're from different plants, I believe.
I'm sure that would work.
Did you say different planets?
Plants, I believe.
Really cool.
You know what? Speaking of different planets, Joe and I, right before we were playing, saw the new Star Wars trailer, and it looks pretty good.
I was reading about... the ticket website's crashing or something like that.
Oh, really? Well, this guy bought tickets. It's your fault, Joe.
No, I tried on the way.
You bought all the tickets.
I bought all the tickets.
Shame on you.
Not a
thousand.
You're going to be rich.
Very rich. It looks good. You a Star Wars fan, Todd?
I saw the holiday special.
That's it?
I watched all of the holiday special. But I have not gotten through the movies yet.
That's cool.
There is something wrong
I
with
like
that.
The font.
The font's cool. Actually, if you like watch the making of it, it's pretty neat to watch them like scroll it and actually do it the old-fashioned way.
The intro.
Yeah. That's what I'm assuming you're talking about. It's the same font as the Star Wars logo, right?
Somebody's in there. Somebody's in there.
Oh, hey, that was good.
I think this is the first time I've ever announced over the airwaves internationally that the bathroom was occupied. That generally is not an announcement I make on air, but generally while I'm staring at the restroom door, nobody is trying to walk in on anybody, so. Okay, so are we ready for more music, or?
We need her for the tambourine solo.
Oh.
No, this
not
is,
in this song.
This is, slow jam.
I've never heard this song, so I'm excited.
You've seriously never heard one of your... That's exciting.
This is a thing that they do. They've done it at shows where I left early.
We're going to have a number of premieres tonight. So whenever you're ready, I'd do a drum roll, but he has the drums. So.
Do it. More of
I can't. Like, I physically can't do a drum roll. It's something I never learned how to do.
Well, I'm going to listen from the booth in full surround sound.
Try.
changing all the time.
Time they played that in front of us, though. It was lovely.
That was pretty cool.
Well, we need you for the tambourine solo on this song.
When we had the Joe and the Brian here before, they did not play that song.
That's correct.
Very correct. I've been invited.
I heard.
I know.
Wait.
Ooh, I didn't mean for you to back away.
Oh, I just wanted to give you some space.
Thank you. I'd like to give you space, too. Thank you, Todd. I normally am not available during this time.
I tell bands most weeks when they want you to shake their tambourine that you have prior obligations and commitments, but tonight you are available for tambourine shaking.
We'll see how that goes. Are they actually going to hand me a tambourine?
Shake it up, Brian.
Oh, man.
Wait, for this song?
I'll see. Well, you know what?
Just the beginning.
But I really don't actually know how to do that.
We used to leave the shaking to somebody, a professional named Mabel, but Mabel is not around, so.
I'm not Mabel, I'm Jez Vine.
So, let's see. We are about at the half, so just before we go into this, I should say that you are listening to WEFT 90.1 FM Champaign. This is WEF Sessions with Tried and True featuring tambourine player guest celebrity something or other. Yeah, she kind of took the tambourine and went to auction it on eBay or something.
I got some water.
It's your birthday.
I don't have to sing for this. I'm just like, he's going to point at me, and I'm going to try to
hit the tambourine.
Right.
Just have to feel
it.
Gonna
at the end, though.
Just got to feel it.
Is this the dancing one?
Yeah.
Well, that's the thing. I just got to feel it, right, guys? I don't normally do this.
It's okay.
I'm not a trained professional here.
Where are we?
Yeah, we're
all right, Mike, are you recording this? Yeah, let's do it. Come on.
Choice, but you found it. The first sun breeze that the chief of the chief.
You.
Thank you.
Very good job.
So tried and true and Jess. And is it Jess or Jez now? I'm hearing it pronounced different ways.
Jess.
Okay, you said Jez earlier and I didn't.
That when she plays the tambourine.
Alter ego.
It's her Jez name.
So what was that called?
That jam?
Hard to say, really.
That's all actually called Hard to Say.
Hard to Say, really. I like it.
The best part about that was that you were playing the correct tambourine part throughout the whole thing.
Yes! Yeah!
Oh, yes.
Hey, Todd. Nice to see you on your own show.
You're going to love the cover that I play. Well, you probably won't hear it, but...
I don't know. It's my birthday. I'm going to stay up late, and I'm on vacation this week.
How
late are you going
to
stay up?
I don't know. That's to be determined.
Hard to say.
Till the end of time. Oh.
I'm not even sure what that means.
I'm not either.
The Lord of the Rings stuff every now and then.
Yeah.
Now.
They're going to play now, right?
Oh, great. I thought you asked me if I was going to play music, and I generally don't while the band is playing things.
I was just asking, do you have any announcements you need to make?
I was... just thinking if they don't have a show till February 6th, we might as well go on with the next song.
That's right.
Well, the next song might be our... No, we're going to jam out on the
good
end of this one a little bit. It's a little secret.
Well,
we call it the triple reprise. You'll figure it out.
Well,
wow.
Is the jam going to be the last thing, though? Because we need to talk before whatever the last thing is.
We better talk right now, then.
We'll see.
Okay. I would like to talk one more time after.
No.
We could?
Never done that before.
Just call me when you want me.
This is a series of firsts. That's going to be web session series of firsts.
Okay.
So we want to do the final interview during the jam part where we're all doing our jam parts.
Okay.
Everyone is invited. Even all these people out there.
I would do a triple reprise, and in between the reprises,
we interview. I will leave you to start, and just call me when you need me.
All
right. Are we going to try anything?
All right.
We'll see if this works.
What do you mean? We're just going to make it work?
Is this going to be 20 minutes?
How do you play this?
Yep, minor. That wasn't pointing me.
Joe wrote this song on a long car ride down the interstate. It was very, very dark, and it was kind of cool. And in his back window, he kept seeing this, like, breath, like, fading in and out, like someone was breathing on the window from the outside, you know? So he's freaking out, right? He's in a Toyota Tundra. He's going along. Odd. It was extremely odd. And then he started hearing a scratch on the roof of the car, and he realized he wasn't driving through trees, but there was scratching on the roof, just like the trees, right? And then he wrote this song, and now we're gonna play it right now.
Thank you.
Said song break, interview. Start asking questions.
I don't know if I'm audible. Okay, Mike says I'm audible. So we're just going to talk over the song?
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh, yeah.
All right. Gosh, I feel like I should be describing promotional consideration. You know, some member of our studio audience will receive Geritol or something like that. Yes. Once again, I'm generally used to reinforcing what shows are coming up, but if you don't have any till 2016, that's probably, I don't know how much reinforcement.
Anybody that has a show?
My show is right before his, and we can book you for mine and his. Soon.
Cool. Now, I should also ask how long this jam is going to be, because the longer up until 11, the better, but I just want to make sure if I'm getting a drink of water or something that I don't miss my cue.
We'll keep going until you're back.
Let's see, we got 12 minutes.
We will work around you.
You got 12 minutes? You want 12 minutes of jam?
12 minutes of jam sounds great.
That's a long jam, man.
We'll get Bachman in there.
Or Marmalade is good, too.
And you could play, like, two songs in that jam.
Two songs? So you want another song?
I think so.
Two songs,
like,
jam.
You guys are really cool, and, you know, it is my birthday, and you guys have been letting me, like, play the tambourine and jam out, so just go ahead. And the name of the band is again, Todd?
The band is Tried and True, and I guess I would just say to people listening, if this is the last time I'm talking this hour, that, you know, please stay tuned for new local music from Jesse W. Johnson, Fiona Kimball, Fantastic Plastics, and other local artists.
Meanwhile, what we have for you right now is live in the WFT studios, 90.1 FM, streaming online, weft.org. Let's go, guys!
That song is also called Indulgent.
Yeah.
The song is called Neil Young's Big Country. Wrote good songs.
Nice. Thank you.
Well, that was a lot of fun. Thanks for joining
more,
us on
right?
your birthday.
Yeah, thank you.
Happy birthday.
Yeah, more coming, right?
That is it. That
No, you have 6 minutes. Look.
6 minutes?
Look. Another 6 minutes on the clock. Oh, it looks like it's your pick, Polka Dot Man.
He's a new keyboard player.
I know. Look at him. Yay.
This
Thank
is
you all. I love this.
Fourth show with us?
Here or there.
Hey, there you go. Actually, they're not polka dots. They're little diamonds.
Bachman will play us out.
Yeah. All right, here we go. Thank you for listening to WFT Champagne 90.1 FM. You're tuned in at weft.org, streaming online.
First time that we spoke, your sad eyes made me feel at home. Caught that tiny spark, kind you only see staring in the dark. Jumping on your bed, your mother's crying on the steps. Trying to light me up, you win, she said, I've had enough. She said you're just as lost as you've ever been. Tried telling everyone, it happens to the best of them. Some unlucky love, it's quite the saintly view. You must think there's kids looking up to you. But I've had better men crumble when I got on top of them. I've shelled out to lock my spot in heaven down. Seems a foolish waste. It's all greed, it's all fear, yeah, it's all the same. Just like that summer night when we hopped the tracks. You made it out. The sickness brought you crawling back. Said your faith was thin and white. A sound you couldn't amplify. And as a final gift, I let you think you found some truth in this. Never know things you've done. Well, that's some unlucky love.